雪球。Officially pissed off because I had been talking this entire fucking time, these past 3 fucking minutes. Oh my god, this bitch is here again. Alright. For the record, let's see. I'm trying to catch you guys up. I swear to god, sometimes Elgato decides, oh yeah, we'll just automatically use the fucking mic that you have plugged in, and sometimes we're not going to, so fuck you. And it just fucking pisses me off so much because, oh, it throws me off every time I realize that it wasn't fucking selected. Why is he not dying? Oh, thank you, Donald. Did that work? Why will he not die? Is he, like, fucking invincible now? There. Good lord. Ooh. Thank you, Mr. Shark. You're a jackass, but thank you. So let's see if I can just kind of cover what I said real quick. First of all, the little guy that turned into, those 3 little guys that turned into a big guy with hearts around his thing, I have no idea how to fucking handle that. So, oh.
Keyhole is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Ha!
And it's mine at last. And I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, Hansel.
Daddy!
The Trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
So, like, that whole part in between the last cutscene and then this one that we just saw, I fucking forgot to hit the commentary button on Elgato. That was my fault. This fucking part is just a big clusterfuck. I apologize. And sorry, Ariel, but we're not taking you. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. Awesome.
Heal!
We're healing, and we're getting the fuck out of here. Now, of course, we have no actual direction as to where we're going. But we're gonna try our best. I hate that Tranquil Grotto is the only place where we can save right now. It actually really... I don't know where exactly is Ursula's cave. Like, do we know? Because I sure as hell don't remember. Fucking sucks. And we'll go ahead and turn it off. And we're gonna go into Ariel's grotto real quick. See if maybe like a save point has magically appeared, because it would make my life so much easier. No, of course nothing has appeared, because life can't be that easy. Okay. So I believe we want to go down here. And then we swim over this way, get to the sunken ship. And it should be around here somewhere, I think. Oh, it's Mr. Sharky again. Perhaps I guess I should have probably saved before going after Ursula, but we're not gonna have... This is just part one of the fight, and let's face it, we're on the easiest weapon mode, who cares? And I think this is the last time we'll have to defeat this guy. Oh, it dropped stuff, which is nice. Ammo here. And now I believe if we go over here... Need some help? I'll show you how it's done. And then I believe this is Ursula's grotto. Den of Tides, same diff. I kind of feel like Ursula is one, is kind of like Clayton, not entirely, but a little bit, in that she doesn't seem to have as much relevance as some of the others do. So it doesn't matter which way we go. Oh, cavern, no. Okay. And then I believe over here, this should be a save point! Save point! Yeah! Oh, I love it. Alright. Mega Ether. Oh, I thought there was a second shell. Oh well. Now we'll go back to the Den of Tides. Get big. Fuck it to everything and just make our way over here. Oh, you know what? Since nothing actually did attack us, we're just going to take a quick look at abilities real quick. So, stop enemies from breaking cube. Oh my god, yes! What are we going to give up? No, I want to keep that. I want to keep that. Want to keep that, want to keep that. Do I have that? No, I don't have that equipped. Slash animal rushing past, follow-up attack. Come on. Oh, nope, that I didn't even have attacked anyway. Stun impact. Has a 30% chance of unleashing finishing combo attack that renders surrounding enemies unconscious. That sounds nice. Lucky strike. Alright, we'll give up lucky strike. Because that Leaf Bracer is more important. That's equipped, that's equipped, that's equipped, and this needs to be, okay. And then, what's evolution? Give up MP to give 30 HP to entire party. Ooh, that would work pretty damn well. What can we give up? Leaf at airborne enemy, attack and shield, give more money in battle, equip to entire party to boost effect, so I might get rid of jackpot, charge and knock out enemy with shields, treasure magnet, tornado, lucky strike, which increases rare items, or cheer increases the summons. A MP gauge. Do I have that? No, I don't have that equipped. But no, I don't have Lucky Strike. Okay, so I guess we're not going to have Evolution yet. But that's the next one on my list. So let's go fight Ursula. Oh wait, this isn't... Nope, that's just where we came from. I love how stupid these guys are. Goofy has used up all of his MP already. You fucking moron. We are going to a boss battle, Goofy. You conserve your MP.
Your time has come.
Alright, so... Come on. Alright, you know what? We're gonna work on Flotsam and Jetsam first. Oh my god, I hate you. okay, she's just gonna resurrect them every fucking time. See ya! I hate... This is actually harder than I remember. Nope, she's still... How the fuck is she still... How do I do this? I feel like I'm just really stupid. I don't remember. Okay, I'll be honest with you guys. I don't remember this shit at all. And I feel like I can never... And fucking... Okay, I need to look up how to fuck. So it says her cauldron. I cast magic on her cauldron. Why the fuck? Why the fuck? I can't get to her. Nope, it's not working. What the fuck do I do? Oh, and you know what? We're at time. So I'm gonna end the part here, figure out what the fuck the game is trying to ask me to fucking do, and I'll be back.